eso.
How old were you when you first came to America?
I was 13.
Did you know why you were coming here?
One minute, my mom was telling me, you're gonna have a better life. And the next moment, I was crossing the border.
Were you scared?
They called me Pollo, and I cried the entire way here. I watched people die. We couldn't help them, and we leave them there because we have to get to this greatest country in the world, the same fucking country that want to send us back to the shithole of violence and abuse. That's what you want to hear? We can stop, please. I don't want to answer any questions right now.
I'm just trying to help you.
You can't. When I think about getting deported, my mind goes straight to my nieces. How will I explain anything to them?
If I get deported, I won't take my daughters with me. I can't still live without them, but I'd rather them be here safe than in Mexico and in danger. I can't wait 26 years to have kids in America just to send them back to Mexico.
This is it.